Merry Christmas, happy holidays. Jill and I wish you and your family peace, joy, health, and happiness this season. But we know for so many of you in our nation, this has been a very difficult year. And we're reminded in this season of hope, our common humanity, and what we're called to do for one another.
Many families are facing their first Christmas, having lost a loved one. And Joe and I know that sorrow. And we know how, in times of grief, a kind word can mean so much.